जाफर टेक्स अ फनी डिग एट माइकल वॉन, व्हाट इज दैट कॉन्टेक्स्ट? वेल, आई एम गोना बी टेलिंग यू. उसके बाद रविचंद्रन अश्विन वाज आस्क्ड बाय पंत टू बोल अ लेग स्पिन ड्यूरिंग द वार्म अप मैच अगेंस्ट इंग्लैंड. आई विल गिव यू दैट एंटायर कॉन्टेक्स्ट इन टुडेज एपिसोड. और सबसे अंत में, एज पर रिपोर्ट्स, लियम लिविंगस्टोन माइट मिस आउट ऑन द ओपनिंग गेम ऑफ द T20 वर्ल्ड कप फॉर इंग्लैंड बिकॉज ऑफ एन इंजरी कंसर्न. हेलो एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू न्यूज ट्रैकर. दिस इज द शो वेयर वी कीप यू अपडेटेड अबाउट एवरीथिंग हैपनिंग इन द वर्ल्ड ऑफ क्रिकेट. बट बिफोर आई बिगिन द वीडियो, इफ यू हैवंट लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू क्रिकेट ट्रैकर्स येट, आई डोंट नो व्हाट यू आर वेटिंग फॉर, सो गो अहेड एंड हिट दैट बटन क्विकली. एंड विदाउट wasting any more time, let's begin today's video. India beat England by 7 wickets in that warm-up match, and Wasim Jafar took to social media to take a sly dig at Michael Vaughan. Now, we all know they like taking, you know, pot shots at each other. It's always fun banter. So, what happened this time around? Well, let me tell you. Now, Jafar took to Twitter and wrote three things that stood out in this win. KL and Ishan with the bat. Boom, Ash and Shami with the ball. Michael Vaughan staying offline during the warm-up match. Now, on the other hand, Michael Vaughan replied to Jafar and wrote, too busy drinking rum on the beach, Wasim. By the way, warm-up games are irrelevant. Of course, you know, on one hand, Jafar was trying to only take out the positive outcomes from what happened in that warm-up match. But on the other hand, Vaughan saying that warm-up matches are irrelevant. What do you all think? Is it relevant? Not relevant? What do you think of this fun exchange? Let me know in the comments below. Ravichandran Ashwin could not pick up a wicket during that warm-up match against England. However, he was India's most economical bowler. Now, while he was bowling, there was quite an interesting conversation, or rather some motivation coming in from Pant to Ashwin. What was that conversation about? Well, let me tell you. Now, at the start of the 11th over, when Johnny Bairstow was on strike, Pant asked the tweaker to bowl a leg. अरमान पूरा करने का यही मौका है, लेग स्पिन करने का मौका भी है, दस्तूर भी है. पंत वॉज हर्ड सेइंग फ्रॉम बिहाइंड द स्टंप्स. हाउएवर, अश्विन बोल्ड अ हाफ ट्रैकर एंड बेस्टो पुल द बॉल अवे टू द मिड विकेट फील्डर फॉर अ सिंगल. नाउ ऑफ कोर्स यू नो दिस इज इन टर्म्स ऑफ पंत रियली गिविंग दैट पर्टिकुलर मोटिवेशन टू अश्विन. बट यू टेल मी, इन टर्म्स ऑफ इंडियाज कैंपेन फॉर द T20I वर्ल्ड कप एंड लुकिंग एट द वार्म अप मैच, व्हिच प्लेयर्स आर यू मोस्ट इंप्रेस्ड विद एंड हू आर यू रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू टेकिंग दैट फर्स्ट मैच अगेंस्ट पाकिस्तान? You know, really top notch for Team India? Let me know in the comments below. Well, all is not well for Liam Livingstone as he is doubtful to be playing England's opening match for the T20I World Cup. Now, this is because of an injury that he suffered during that warm-up match against India. Now, let me give you more details. As soon as he put a catch down of Ishan Kishan while fielding in the mid-wicket region, he left off with the physio to address his little finger on the left hand. His situation will be monitored during the next 24 hours and a call will be taken accordingly for the side's opening match against West Indies on October 23rd. Now, you tell me, of course, you know, until, you know, they take that decision to see if Liam is fit is one thing. But on the other hand, if this happens, you know, in a situation where Liam might not be able to take part, what kind of a setback would it be for Team England according to you? Let me know in the comments below. Well, but that is a wrap on this edition of the News Tracker. If you like the video, you know what to do. Give it a big thumbs up. Follow all our social media channels, including our Telegram channel, because wahan pe you'll find some amazing match winning combos as well as fantasy tips for your fantasy team, so you wouldn't want to miss out. My name is Nivedna Prabhu. Main aapko jaldi dekhne wali hoon, lekin uske liye do not forget to hit that subscribe button, and until I see you next time, take care of yourselves and stay safe.